be of service, be a sensible person, use your